Good morning, student. I am your English spelling teacher from Mount Bessie School. My name is Simpy Miss in class 1. I hope you all are fine. Student, today I take your English spelling, page number 15. Okay? So, all of you, take out your English spelling copy. This is your English spelling copy. First, put the date here. Page number 15. Numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Written? Ready, student? Right. In good handwriting, you write your English spelling. Number 1, clever. First letter should be capital letter. Okay? So, number 1, clever. Number 2, meeting. Number 2, meeting. Number 3, lived. Number 3, lived. Number 4, decided. Number 4, decided. Number 5, think. Number 5, think. Number 6, listening. Number 6, listening. Written, student? In good handwriting you written, na? Okay. So, match it. Match. Number 1, clever. C, L, E, V, E, R. Clever. Number 2, meeting. M, double E, T, I, N, G, meeting. Number 3, live. L, I, V, E, D, lived. Number 4, D, E, C, I, D, E, D, decided. Number 5, think, T, H, I, N, K, think. Number 6, listening, L, I, S, T, E, N, I, N, G. Listening. Correct spelling you make it correct, wrong spelling you make it cross. Okay? Like this you check your spelling and two times you write your spelling. Okay? One time and two times. Whole spelling you write. Okay? So like this you complete your work. Thank you, student.